Shebava song, Shepherdova song,
Saviorova song, Loverova song.
We are on the Lord's side. We will never give up. We are overcome.
Isaac and Jacob, Jehovah, the man of war. His mercy endureth forever and ever. Oh, praise his holy name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Daughter of Zion, may God Almighty bless you. God Almighty will always accept your thanksgiving. And he will do more in your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Next online is our Sister Mary Red. Sister Mercy Red. Sister Mercy Red.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hello, son of my child. Give me problem. Can you please come back to me later, please?
All
right, okay. Okay, while we wait for her to get herself ready, we're going to call on Sister Catherine, Sister Tanya, and Devon together. God bless you all.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Gonna sing this song to the glory of God. I'll believe, yes, Lord, I'll believe. Yes, Lord, I'll believe. It is well with us. I'll believe, yes, Lord, I'll believe. Yes, Lord, I believe it is well with us. Lord, I believe. Yes, Lord, I believe. Yes, Lord, I believe it is well with us. Amen.
Amen. Amen. God bless you, children of Almighty God. What a song.
Amen.
It's always good to believe God in all situations and all circumstances. As you believe unto him and you have confessed, you will never be let down in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
God bless you all. Next is our Sister Ethan of Basile. Hallelujah.
Okay,
we'll go to the next person. The next online is Sister Kathleen Ehumadu.
I just want to sing this song in my language. Can you do Oh, je rends grâce à nous. Voici ma bouteille d'aujourd'hui. Pour toi, un chant doit s'élever devant ce qui m'attend et ce qui pourrait arriver. Car à la fin du jour, je te chante encore. Amen.
Amen. Amen. God bless you, Daughter of Zion. The Lord Almighty will hear your song and will accept your thanksgiving in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. It's now the turn of our sister, Sister Antonia Abosede, for a thanksgiving.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Giving glory to that, we give glory to thy Lord, he reigns. We give glory to thy Lord, he reigns. He reigns, he reigns, he reigns. We give glory to thy Lord, he reigns. Hallelujah. We give glory to thy Lord, he reigns. We give glory to thy Lord, he reigns. He reigns, he reigns. We give glory to thy Lord, he
reigns.
Amen. God bless you, Daughter of Zion. Forever and ever, our Lord reigns, and his glory he will share with no one in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Next is Sister Clara Anthony.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to sing this song to glorify the Most High God. I have seen the Lord's goodness, his mercy is compassion. I have seen the Lord's goodness. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. We have seen the Lord's goodness, his mercies and compassion. We have seen the Lord's goodness. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Amen.
Amen. God bless you, Daughter of Zion. I can hear the voice of our younger apostle there. You have seen God's goodness. This is the tip of the iceberg. On every day, you will see, you will hear every cause. You will see every cause to glorify his name. Amen. And you surely see his glory in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. It is now the turn of our sister Glory Frank.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I have a special number to render to God Almighty. There's no one like Jesus. There's no one like him. There's no one like Jesus. There's no one like Jesus to me. I walk, no one. There's no one like Jesus to me. There's no one like Jesus. There's no one like him. There's no one like Jesus. There's no one like Jesus to me. Amen.
Amen. Tell them more, Daughter of Zion, as many that are still walking to the house of native doctor, let them hear that there is no place of peace, there's no place of joy, there's no place of safety except in Jesus Christ. God bless you, Daughter of Zion, for that. God Almighty will continually shower his blessing upon your life in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Next online is our sister Ego Madibibe.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is so good. I just want to sing unto him. Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, honor, and power. Oh, thou art created. All things are for our pleasure. They are and we created. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. My Redeemer, you are worthy to be praised. What manner of man, Jesus? Hallelujah. What manner of man, Jesus? Hallelujah. He died to save my life. Hallelujah. He died for me to live. Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen. God bless you, daughter of Almighty God. The nature of God, the character of God is incomparable. No one can describe it. God bless you for that in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Next online is our sister, Sister Elizabeth Aigoba. Sister Elizabeth Aigoba.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Can you see me, sir?
No, we can't see you, ma'am.
Okay.
Put your camera on.
Mm-hmm. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I just want to give God my glory, my honor. In short, I don't know where to start. The Lord is faithful. He is a good God.
He is.
I just thank you for my life. I thank you for the life of my children. And I thank him for the life of my husband.
Which,
hallelujah.
What the Lord has done, yeah. I don't even have to express myself. God gave me a God-fearing man.
Amen.
My heart. Thank God for his goodness, for his mercy, for his love, for his compassion, for all he has done in my life. I just want to give him all the glory. I want to give him all the honor. I want to give him all the adoration. Yesterday was the traditional marriage. You know, I thank God for all my in-laws that went from Benin to Lagos for the traditional marriage. They went there successfully and they came back successfully. I thank God for the success of it. I give him all the glory and honor. Yeah. And I just want to use this song to glorify him in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. I never knew you were alone in this way. Never knew the answer on me this way. I never knew we answer. We answer on me this way. Thank you. Lord, I say I never knew this way.
You have favored your daughter again.
I never knew, Lord, you this way. I never knew, my father, you favor me this way, my Lord. I bear away my tears. Thank you, Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you, daughter of God Almighty. The Lord Almighty that choose to do his own thing at his own time. Let his name be praised forever and ever. And whatever he has done shall be permanent in our life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Satan have no power to turn our joy to sorrow in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you. Next online is our brother, Brother Gabriel Johnson.
Sister Gabriel Johnson.
Oh, sorry, God bless you. The two names are masculine. God bless you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I give thanks to God. Hallelujah. I give thanks to God. Hallelujah. I give thanks to God. Hallelujah. You are worthy to be praised forever. Hallelujah. I give thanks to God, hallelujah. I give thanks to God, hallelujah. I give thanks to God, hallelujah. You are worthy to be praised forever, hallelujah. Alpha, Omega, you are worthy of my praises today. You are worthy of my praises today. Hallelujah, Alpha, Omega, you are worthy of my praises today. You are worthy of my praises today. Amen.
God bless you, daughter of Zion. Our Lord Almighty is worthy of our praise, is worthy of our worship. As you have worshipped and given him thanks, let your thanksgiving be accepted before him, and let more of his blessing be upon your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Next is Sister Omobolaji Oladeinde.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I'm going to bring us my wonderful song to the glory of God in my language. And it's just like, I thank you, Father, for what you have done for me. And I thank the Lord that God did not allow enemy to take his thing away from my mouth. And the Lord should continue to be in my life forever and to glorify himself. That is the meaning.
Yeah.
Eja yo boruko re lenu mi Oluwa eshe eja yo so mi didakuda Oluwa eshe o eja yo balafia ilo Oluwa eshe eja yo boruko re lenu mi Oluwa eshe eja yo so mi Dida kuda, Oluwa eshe o, eja yo balafia. Thank you, Lord, that you did not allow enemy to take away my good health. That God has given me good health, that the health he has given me shall be permanent, and he did not allow them to take his name away from my mouth. I thank God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. God bless you, daughter of Zion. That is the devices and the scheme of the enemy. He wants to take away the praise of Almighty God from our mouths. And when he succeeds in all. But I thank God that enemy can never take the praise of Almighty God out of our mouth in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Next is our Sister Yeti Heziba. Sister Yeti.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You are the God. You are the miracle. Lord, you are worthy, O Lord. You are the only Lord, invisible God, a miracle for the whole Lord.
Amen. God bless you, daughter of Zion. Our God is invisible God, is a miracle worker. His miracle will never cease in your life, in your family, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
God bless you. Next online is Sister Antonia Okaka.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank the Almighty God for all He is doing in my life and that of my family. I also want to thank Him, sing this praise to appreciate Him for what He's doing in the life of every member of Mantle of Solution and Redemption Prayer Ministry. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And for all you have done, I will sing hallelujah. For all you have done, I will shout hallelujah. For you have done, I will sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. For you have done, I will shout hallelujah. For you have done, I will sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah. Thank you, my God. For you have done, I will sing hallelujah. For you are born, I will shout hallelujah. For you are born, I will sing hallelujah. Sing hallelujah. Thank you, my God. For you are born, I will sing hallelujah. For you are born, I will shout hallelujah. For you are born, I will sing hallelujah. Sing hallelujah. Unto Jesus. For you are born, I will sing hallelujah. For you are born, I will shout hallelujah. For you are born, I will sing hallelujah. Sing hallelujah. Unto
Jesus. Amen. God bless you, daughter of Zion. The strength for you to shout it on top of the mountain, let the hills hear, let Satan hear, that you continually shout hallelujah to the glory of Almighty God. Amen. God bless you, daughter of Zion. Amen.
Amen.
Furthermore, the next online is Sister Faith Enobakare.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
You are the Lord, you are the Lord. You are the eyes I used to see. You are the key that opened my way. You are the owner of my soul. The wish I born shall never consume. What shall I render to you, Lord? I will bow down and worship your name, and you are God. You are the Lord, you are the Lord. You are the eyes I used to see. You are the key that opened my way. You are the owner of my soul. The wish upon me shall never consume. What shall I render to you, Lord? I will bow down and worship your name. You are God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you, daughter of Zion. Nothing whatsoever that can take away that praise, that worship of God in your heart. You will find every cause in your life to glorify His name in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Next online is our sister, Sister Modupe Aigboje. God bless you, ma'am.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Brethren, I just want to bless the name of the Lord with this song in my dialect. The meaning of the song is, it said, I put my trust in the Lord that seated upon the throne, and he heard my cry. If I remember all his goodness and mercies upon my life, my heart is full of joy. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Imwetinya usalobwa noreketi mani vie mai boha o sajine sese i mueti nga saru do we vita ne me i ga jire ese no saume i ga Ajeo, eko me vono mo, onye me seme, Jesu me onye me seme, I Jesu de rame o, uwe seme de me. Uwe seve gbeme o Iga jere o Iga jere o Ese no sabe ume No saume ya, no se no nyebe o. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God bless you, daughter of Zion. Lord Almighty will hear your praise and worship. That praise and worship will ascend unto him like a sweet-smelling savour in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Before I continue, there's a signal. The people will skip before, and some of them are ready. If Sister Maria is ready now, please, this is your turn.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I really want to bless the Lord Almighty, the King of Glory, the Lion, the Tribe of Judah, that break every yoke, every sickness, every pain, shame, and disgrace, and give us victory this ministry in the name of Jesus Christ. All the thank you. The Lion of Judah has broken every yoke, and he has given us a victory again and again. The Lion of Judah has broken every yoke. Given us a victory again and again. The Lion of Judah has broken
every yoke.
Has given us a victory again and again. The Lion of Judah, I give you all the glory.
Hallelujah. God bless you, daughter of Most High God. The victory that Lord Almighty has given us victory over issues, over circumstances, over debts, over trials, that victory shall be permanent in our life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Next online is our sister Veronica Olumide. God bless you, ma'am. Sister Veronica Olumide.
The talk is now, please. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Brother, I want you to sing with me this day. The Lord has done a new thing for me and my family and every one of us on this mountain. For making us see the month of October. It's not a big thing from January to October. They used to say in my language that everything, ba 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 ba, sickness, trouble, it didn't come to us, didn't near our family. So we are going to rejoice and dance together for what God has done.
Today,
we will lift up our
Daughter of Almighty God, when success comes our way, we'll praise Him. When challenges come, we'll always find everything in our heart to praise Him as well.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
God bless you, Daughter of Zion, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Next online is our sister Joy Osagede.
Praise the Lord.
Sorry,
my camera is not that okay. Please
manage it. Just on it, manage it.
Because it's dark if I on it, sir.
Let's see.
It look dark.
Okay, let's see.
It's dark.
Yeah. No.
Okay. Let's go now.
Okay, sir. Uh-huh. Yeah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I just want to thank God for what God has done in my life, for protection, guiding, and every good thing. I bless the name of the living God for this mountain. Since I've joined this mountain, God has been doing a great thing in my life. I have not been seen. So there's a lot of things that God has been doing in my life. I just thank God. Thank God for everybody. In this mountain, I thank God for the man of God, Apostle Emmanuel of Basile, is the real man of God. I bless God for your life, sir. May God continue to empower you in the name of Jesus. Amen. I just thank God, bless the name of the living God for my family, for my mother. And I thank God, I'm used to preach to them, telling them about this throwing us of all those things. Thank God, my mother last born. She's not believing, or she said, okay, this thing you have been telling me, I want to really pray and ask God if really is true. So I call her today and she said, oh, auntie, sister, what you have been saying, I believe is true now. And I believe I'm going to join you in this thing you are doing. Amen. So I just thank you God. I thank God for my life. I thank God for their life because God has been doing a great thing in my life, in my family, in my children's life, my husband, and I bless God for every good thing that the Lord has been doing in my life. I want to sing to his name. Esenu sane ume mami ego pola kwe wese agina jime wese boka wese sana jime wese bane boka wese riana wae wese usalopo. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. God bless you, daughter of Zion. Our life will always be an epistle that people will read and come to him in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Next on time is Sister Gloria Okoegwale. I hope I got it right, my sister.
God bless you, sir, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The Lord has done me well again. The Lord has been fighting for me physically, spiritually, and otherwise, overall, everywhere God just they fight for me.
Everything.
Amen. I say, thank God, Lord, I help me the night. And I this drama again. Me. This I want to give it to Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
I want to give it to him. Hallelujah, joy. Name I bring God. For you, my Savior. What is the way you do for me? I'm a criminal neighbor. And I know you never do. Oh, God, hallelujah, eh, Baba. May be your own. Eh, catch up, Baba. I throw away a lot. Eh, see me, Baba. After they dance for you. Hallelujah, joy. Name I bring go, Baba. For you, my Savior. What is the way you do for me? I for bring money back. You know, go do us. Oh, God, hallelujah. Oh, name be your own. Hey, catch up, Baba. I throw away the Lord. Hey, see me, Baba. Oh, after the dance. For you, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
My blessed sister, I support you for all some, but that one we come to whistle. That one we come to whistle. What's it to whistle? What's it to whistle?
No, I throw us a lot for Jesus. I give us a lot.
You go salute him. Let me say you go to where?
Oh, I salute you, Baba. I salute you.
Hallelujah.
It's Jesus. Thank you.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Please, you know, from Zion, you can see that that joy is coming from the depths of the heart.
Mm-hmm.
You see, until you have an encounter with him, you will know that Jesus Christ had many names.
Mm.
That is the Lion of the Tribe of Judah.
Hallelujah.
He is a great provider. Hallelujah. You will know that he is a great healer. Until you have an encounter. Mm-hmm. So only that alone knows where the Papa Jesus have shoot that arrow.
Mm-hmm.
That is a beginning of a new thing to come in your life in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you. Next online is our sister Pat Ndidi.
Amen.
Emeka, God bless you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank God for his faithfulness, for his mercy. I thank God for ushering us into the new month. Many people started this month. Yesterday, but there are no more today. But God kept me and my family. It's not by our good, by his mercy, by his grace. I just want to sing this song because Jesus must be honored every day in my life.
Man.
Jesus must be honored.
must be enough, must be enough. Savior must be enough in my life every day. Jesus must be enough, must be enough, must be enough. Daddy must be enough in my life every day. Jesus must be enough, must be enough, must be enough. Savior must be honored in my life every day. Daddy must be honored, must be honored, must be honored. Jesus must be honored in my life every day. Jesus must be honored. I say must be honored, must be honored. Savior must be honored in my life every day. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. God bless you, Daughter of Almighty God. Nothing can ever take the place of God in our life, in our family, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you. Amen. Next online is our sister Edith Joshua.
Praise the Lord.
Sister, after Sister Rosa.
Okay. Thank you, sir. God bless you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
He has never failed. Jehovah has never failed. He can never change. I am that I am. I never change. Jesus the same. Yes, today and forever. Jesus the same. Yes, today, oh, today and forever. I thank you, my Lord Jesus, for you have done for me. I give you all the praise, over for you have done for me. Jesus the same. Yes, today and forever. Jesus the same. Yes, today and forever. Jesus the same. Yesterday and forever. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. God bless you, Daughter of Zion. Our God is the God of yesterday, today, and forevermore. He can never change. Human beings can change, but God can never change. God bless you, Daughter of Zion. Before we continue on the chat, people will skip before. If they are ready, I call on Sister Mercy Red.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I just want to tell Almighty God, thank you for the hell of my life. I want to tell God, thank you for everything you have done for me, for making me to join his children, for teaching me the truth, because I was a person I used to go to churches from churches. But the Lord is the reason why the Lord has brought me here. There's so many things I never knew. Like Christmas, I used to celebrate Christmas, my birthday, but the Lord is opening my eyes to these things. I just want to be grateful to Him for opening my eyes to His truth, for teaching me things I never know. Is that I just want to tell Him thank you for His goodness upon my life. I just want to sing a song to Him to glorify His name for everything He has done for me. I don't know, we worship you, Son of God, you are so good, Almighty God, hallowed be thy name. Yontonina, ye forevermore. Antona, we worship you. Son of God, you are so good. Almighty God, hello be thy name. Yontonina, ye forevermore. Amen.
Amen. God bless you, daughter of Zion. God Almighty will accept your praise and worship in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Next online is Sister Rose Williams.
I just want to thank God for everything that he's doing.
Thank you, Jesus.
The Lord is doing, and I just want to thank him, and I'm reserving them until that blessed day.
Amen.
I
want to thank him.
I give you, and I will sing that one because they have sang it already.
Hallelujah. Mama.
Okay, look for a new LP.
Let me sing another one because she sang my song. I have to sing another one for them.
Yeah.
Oh Lord, I honor you. I give you glory, Lord. I honor you. You are wonderful. You are worthy, oh Lord. I give you glory, Lord. I honor you. Glory, Lord. I honor you. You are wonderful. You are wonderful. You are
Amen. Amen. God bless you, dear sister, daughter of Zion. He said, I will not sing the song another person has sing. He wants to give something, God, something new. Mm-hmm. Always. Mm-hmm. God will honor you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. This man is Dixon's family. Brother Samson and Sister Doris Dixon. Over to you, sir.
Amen. God bless you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. That's a song to render to the glory of our God. For all he's doing and all that he has done and the one that is yet to do. Amen.
Amen.
Come and see what the Lord has done for us. Come and see what the Lord has done for us. Come and see what the Lord has done for us. Come and see what the Lord has done for us. Come and see what the Lord has done for us. Come and see what the Lord has done for us. If it were to be me, we will really pray. If it were to be me and you, we will really pray. If it were for Nettie, we will really pray. If it were Pastor, we will really pray. Come and see what the Lord has done. He has done it again. He has done it again.
Mm.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. God bless you, sons and daughter of Almighty God. God Almighty, I know his heart is gladdened as we give him all this thanksgiving. God will help us. Apostle, I don't know when we'll begin to embark on this project. Praise the Lord. I will pray about it, and very soon it will start.
Very soon. Amen.
God be the glory in the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Next online is our sister, Sister Grace Ama. God bless you, sister.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I just want to give God all the glory for his faithfulness, for his loving kindness upon my life and my family, most especially for him not keeping me in the dark. Even when I'm going wrong, he's always pulling me back, always giving me instructions of what to do at every stage of my life. I just want to give him all the praise with a song. You deserve all glory and every honor. Lord, I lift my heart in worship as I bless your holy name. You deserve every glory, Lord, and every honor. Lord, I lift my hands in worship as I bless your holy name, for you are great. You do miracles so great. God, there is no one else like you. There is no one else like you, Lord. For you are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. Oh,
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you, daughter of Zion. Our Lord is truly good. He's awesome. Words are not even enough to describe him. To God be all the glory. God bless you, daughter of Zion, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Next online is our sister Gift.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I just want to thank God with this song. I worship him. Him alone knows everything, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
When peace like a river attends our way, when sorrows like seas billows roll, whatever my Lord does taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul. It is well,
it is well.
It has so with
my soul.
It is well, it is well with us, though Satan should buffet, if trials should come, let this blessed assurance control. That cross has regard my helpless estate, and has shed his own blood for my soul. Oh, it is well,
it is well.
It has so with our soul. It is well, it is well with our soul. My sins, oh, thy please, of his glorious thoughts. My sin not in part, but I hope is nailed to his cross, and I bear it no more. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul. It is well,
it is well
with our soul, it is well, it is well with our soul. Amen.
Amen. God bless you, daughter of Zion. In that thanksgiving, we are telling unto God, whatever you do is good.
That's right.
The Bible said, the thought of Almighty God for each and every one of us is thought of good. Mm-hmm. May God bless you mightily in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Next online is our brother Matthew Obadare.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I want to sing a song. His name, you are my God, you are my God, you are the eyes I use to see, you are the keys that opens the door, you are the owner of my soul. The push that bought it and never has consumed. What shall I render to you, O Lord? Let me bow down and worship your name. You are Lord. You are the Lord. You are my Lord. You are the eyes I used to see. You are the key that opens the door. You are the owner of my soul. The bush that burned and never is consumed. What shall I render to you, O Lord? I will bow down and worship your name. You are Lord. Amen.
Amen. God bless you, man of God. What can we offer to him? It's not our money, it's not anything. All we owe him is our praise, is our worship, is our service. And God Almighty will accept your thanksgiving today in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Next online is Sister Clarice Bonner Joseph. Sister Clarice, please.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, touch me once more time, oh Lord.
Your camera, please, ma'am.
Okay. Oh. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Touch us once more time, oh Lord, touch us once more time, oh Lord. We need the touch of the Master. We need the touch of the Lord. Touch us once more time, oh Lord. We need the touch of the Master. We need the touch of the Lord. Touch us once more time, oh Lord. Because we cannot do without you. We cannot do without you. We cannot do without you, oh Lord. We cannot do without you. We cannot do without you. We cannot do without you, oh Lord. You are the Alpha and Omega. You are the beginning and the end. There is none like you, oh Lord, oh my God. When you say yes, nobody say no. Alpha and Omega, you are the one. Beginning and end is your name, oh Lord. Remember us, oh Lord. Remember us, oh Lord. Remember us, O Lord, O Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. God bless you, daughter of Almighty God. We need a fresh touch every day, for we cannot do without him. And God, his infinite mercy, will not forget us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Next. Online is Sister Anwe.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I give all the glory for making it to see this.
Yeah, go on. Can we see your head? Can see your face? Are you hiding your mouth? God bless you.
I worship him for his ever presence. He's ever faithful. He's ever kind. I just want to thank him for another opportunity to be in his presence and glorify his name with this song. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Gloire. 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 L'agneau. Gloire, gloire, gloire à l'agneau, car il est glorieux, il est digne de régner, l'agneau est sûr. L'autre, nous élevons nos voix pour t'adorer. L'agneau est sur le trône. Quand il est glorieux, tu es digne de régner, l'agneau est sur le trône. Nous élevons nos voix pour t'adorer. L'agneau est le trône. Amen.
Amen. God bless you, daughter of Zion. The Lord, I hear every language, will always accept your thanksgiving, and he will continually shower his blessing upon your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Next online is Sister Abigail Chana. Sister Amen. Abigail.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Okay. I'd like to praise the Lord with one song. Blessing and honor, glory and power be unto the Ancient of Days. From every nation, all of creation, bow before the Ancient of Days. Every tongue in heaven and earth shall declare your glory. Every knee shall bow at your throne and worship. You will be exalted, O God, and your kingdom shall not pass away, O Ancient of Days. For every tongue in heaven and earth shall declare your glory. Every knee shall bow at your throne in worship. You'll be exalted, O God, and your kingdom shall not pass away, O Ancient of Days. Amen.
Amen. God bless you, daughter of Zion. The kingdom of Almighty God can never pass away. Let the Almighty accept your thanksgiving in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Quickly, online is Sister Blessing Osama.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Good. All the time.
Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. of your name. Oh Lord, we must full of praise be exalted. Yes, Lord, I lift up your name. Lord, I lift up your name. Full of praise, with my heart full of praise, be exalted, O Lord, be exalted, O Lord, our God.
Amen. God bless you, Dr. Zion. The name of Almighty God will always be exalted in our life forever and ever in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Next online is Sister Adejoy Onikute. God bless you, man.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I just want to bless God for giving me the opportunity to see this hour. And also I want to thank God that no matter what it is, if some people they've made up their mind that they want to go back to the Broadway, because of the awfulness of their situation, I have made up my mind, I'm not going to turn back in Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. So I want to sing this song to Jesus. I have my mind made up that I won't turn back, because I want to see my Jesus someday. I got my mind made up that I won't turn back, cause I wanna see my Jesus someday. I got my mind made up that I won't turn back, cause I wanna see my Jesus someday. I got my mind made up that I won't turn back, cause I want to see my Jesus someday. Goodbye, world. Me and stay no longer with you. Goodbye, pleasures of sin. Me and stay no longer with you. I made up my mind to go that way the rest of my life. I made up my mind. Focus way the rest of my life. I am under the rock. The rock is higher than I, Jehovah, Jehovah the rock. Go tell my enemies I am on the rock. Jehovah hide me, I am on the rock. Fire, 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 Holy Ghost, fire, fire, falling, just like a day of night, fire, falling, like a day of Pentecost, fire, falling. Fire, 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 fire,
Amen. God bless you, daughter of Zion. We have made up our mind that we will continue to strive until we get to his kingdom. Satan, you have lost the power. No one upon this mountain will ever come back in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
God bless you, daughter of Zion, for that testimony. Next online is our brother, Brother Peace of Mofon. God bless you, sir.
Hallelujah.
We can hear you now.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Brethren, I just want to thank God for his mercies, for his kindness, for his grace, for his divine guidance and protection upon my life, upon my family that I left behind back in Nigeria, for the glory of God that is upon their life, for the way he has been keeping them and guiding them and protecting them. I want to glorify his name with this song in my local dialect, and it goes like this, that our God is a big God, is a great and big and wonderful God. Ogbologbe Jesu no ge ni mose oba no leti no seti weni ya Ogbologbe o esenu mejeme God of solution epon enonu e Ogbologbe Jesu no ge ni mose oba no leti no seti weni ya Ogbologbe o esenu mejeme o God of solution epon enonu e God of solution epon enonu e o baba God of solution epon enonu e God of sense and wonder epon enonu e o baba God of solution, a moment on where Ogbologbe, Jesu no ge ni mose, oba no leti, no seti weni ya. Ogbologbe o, esenu mejeme. God of solution, a moment on where God of solution. Moment on where Baba God of solution, a moment on where Wadore Wadore Yoba in Winosa on Yunwayahi Wadore Wadore Yoba in Winosa on Yunwayahi. Amen.
Amen. Bless you, man of God. Our God is the God of solution. There is nothing absolutely hard for him to do. And that God will continue to do wonders in our life, and his glory, his thanksgiving, will never give it to anyone in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Next online is Sister Lucy Esosa Ezeko.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah. I want to really thank God for his mercy, for his love, for his kindness, for everything he has done for me last month. My God is a great God. If I had no man, no woman to compare like God, in heaven or earth, Jesus is always God. And the Lord God will use somebody I don't even know to help me and put a smile in my face and make me happy. In fact, I don't really know what to give to that Almighty God. He's a mighty God indeed. And I give him all the glory and honor and adoration. That is why I want to sing this song. My language, but I want to give you the meaning, that my enemy was sleepy, and when the Lord answered my prayer. Hallelujah. Amen.
Lord. Ave, love you.
Bless you, daughter of Zion. May the Lord Almighty continually accept your thanksgiving to his own glory in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Next online is Sister Irene Nosakare. Sister Irene Nosakare. Sister Irene, are you there?
Okay, now, yeah. Okay, now, yeah. I do weekend or the weekend or the prayer book. Because I told you, I'm going to make a movie.
Sister Irene Nosakare, we're waiting. Are you there? God bless you, ma'am. Okay, I think she's not forthcoming. I don't know if there's anyone that we are meeting, please. Praise Master Jesus Christ. So please, if we are omitting or skipping anybody, can the person please indicate? Because from my own data here, I cannot see any person who are omitting. So if there's no one being omitted, I have a song to sing to the name of Almighty God for his glory, for his mercy, for his compassion, for his faithfulness upon my life, upon my entire family. It can only be him.
Amen.
This song is dedicated to him and him alone. Praise Master Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. It's a song that everyone of us know very well. You can join me as I sing. Lift him up higher. Lift him up higher. My Lord is good. I will lift him up. 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 My Lord is good. I will lift him up. I
are anywhere, I will my Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Is good. If not for one thing, I would say you and I join together for this one.
Okay, I'm ready, sir.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Vuneya Enu, I love that so much. Right from time. Lord, we strengthen your power in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I thank God for his mercy. I thank God for his love. I thank God for everything he has done for us on this mountain and our family. Thank God, no death. The Lord kept us his generosity now. And I know he's going to keep us to the end of time. So you come and pick us home in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So we pay a tango for Susa, tango for Jig, Elizabeth, tango for every one of us. Putting our faces in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And the one that will do this month, we shall be greater and greater and greater. Every one of us, we have a testimony to give at the end of this month in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 That angel that is working behind the scene will work for every one of us in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I sing this song. It's a song everybody know. I want us to sing together. He has done so much for us. He has taken He has done so much for us. He has taken away our sorrow. Oh, glory, amen.
Praise
the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to give this testimony that the Lord Almighty is wonderful. I remember what God did for a woman. I'm saying this because of us, that's what I said just now, that you don't know who did this one now. We still have angelic powers who work for humanity. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I know I've given testimony before. I want you to know that the Lord still works miracles for those who are new here. When I had my marriage, I called a care sister in Germany here. Say, sister, come and support us, come and help us to do something. Say, I must have to sell on that day. I said, just come, and the Lord will have his way. said, okay, I'll close my store account. So that very day, on that day of our wedding, she came. And she gave her key to somebody to hold, somebody close to her. The girl, half caste, went to the store, told the man, Sister Maria is her name, from Kenya, said, I should come and help her to sell. The man said, eh, Sister Maria said yes. He gave the key to the young lady. The young lady went to enter the store, arranged everywhere again. She sold and sold and sold and sold and kept the money for her. By 4 o'clock, when the daughter of the woman now went there, she knew that the daughter was coming. She left the store and gave the key to that man. So when the daughter came there, he asked the man, my mother said she should collect the key to sell. He said, but the person that came just now, you know your mother that said the person? He said, who? He said, one half caste. He said, half caste. So yes, now call the sister Maria. So Maria, you send a girl to come to sell? He said, a girl. From here. He said, one half caste, tall. He said, no, I never said anybody. The woman was afraid. Hey, I hope these people now, I hope they are not duped me. Mm-hmm. The daughter went into the store and made that the arrangement of the store was changed. Everything was not decent. Mm-hmm. When the woman rushed to the store, thinking they have stolen her things, she got there, she made that the guest sold as she had never sold before.
Mm-hmm.
I kept the money for her. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
There was also a sister Rachel, not far from here. One day she was coming to give me, that she bought phone for me that I can't remember. She was coming to my house with her daughter in the evening. She lost her key on the way. Getting back, she wanted to open her door. The key was no more there again. She was crying. Hey, Apostle, I was coming to your house, so my key got lost on the way. What do I do now? How do I sleep now? Oh, the bunch of key is lost. I said, Father, you see what she's saying, that she was coming to my house. She lost her key. And nowhere to sleep. She was sitting down outside. I only said, okay, Lord, I said, my sister, don't worry. An angel will bring the key to you. I just said it. Don't worry, an angel will find the key and bring it to you. It's not up to 15 minutes. We saw in the night, it's dark now, around 10 or 11. A man came. He said, I found your key on the way.
Mm.
And I brought it. He said, you find my key all the way. He said, yes. How do you not know I am staying here? Say that is not an issue. Mm. All you need is your key. You were going to somewhere, you lost your key.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
So I brought the key to you. Is this not the key? He said, yes. Say, mm-hmm. Of good cheer. Be of good cheer. Enter your house. This is the key.
Wow.
When the man left, she came, she was shouting.
Mm-hmm.
Say, Apostle. You said the Lord will send an angel this night to bring the key for my sister. I just said it to her. I didn't know it would happen.
Mm.
And only by saying it, say, don't worry, the Lord will send an angel to bring the key.
Yeah.
It's not up to 15 minutes. Mm. The Lord will send an angel and send the key to her. She was shouting. Why am I saying this? Because of what Sister just now said just now. I remember a day before that day they called her. She did something that I never expected she would do in this mountain. Because when the place I was doing it left, I thought nobody can do it again for the choir. As I saw it, I said, Sister Sota did this. I said, God, do something new in her life. And the next day, she called and she said, somebody gave her a job from nowhere. See, today she'll be looking for the person that told her this job they must give her. Many people came there, but one man insisted, this person must be the one that must give. Today, she had been looking for the man. I don't know, maybe we'll get there, you see the man. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
What am I trying to say? When you open your heart for the Lord, He will open His heart for you.
Yes.
We have read in the Bible, an angel visited Abraham.
Yes, sir.
We have read in the Bible, and Sarah and Abraham were together, and angel came. Are we not serving the same God again?
Yes.
I give another testimony again. There was a day I was supposed to renew my document. That was on Wednesday. I forgot totally. And if I don't get there before 12, my appointment was 9 o'clock in the morning. I was busy because of our Wednesday first prayer. I forgot. So after our prayers, after our breaking of fasting, I remember, I said, hey, today is supposed to be my renewal paper. And my lawyer told me, I must not forget, because they are looking for a way to hurt my enemy because of what God did to me in court and all. I said, oh God. I hurry, my wife was telling me, okay. I said, I have to go today. Normally, they close 12 o'clock. People that know right as here, they close 12 o'clock. I run there. Getting there. As I just came in, I heard somebody shout my name. Obazele Ekoya. Hey. I said, yes. He said, come in. I have been waiting for you since.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The country, I am not exaggerating. Everywhere was locked. He said, come, I'll be waiting for you here since. The lady do the renewal of the paper instantly and give to me. As I was going out, she was going out with me.
Jesus.
As she gave it to me, she closed the door and I was going out.
Jesus.
Only God can do that.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're expecting, that you have lost hope now. We always hear when Rabbi will say, whatsoever was written aforetime, are written for our learning.
Yes.
True. I took the comfort of the scripture, which I have hope.
Amen.
The Lord have been doing it.
Mm-hmm.
The angels still walk.
Man.
If you trust in Him, if you depend on Him, take your eyes away from men, He will do it. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
So therefore, only God can do this. Christ was at the way. Only God can do this. I give Him all the glory. Is that so, sir? Holy God can do that.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Holy God can do that. I give Him all the praise. I don't know what you are expecting. Holy God, we do.
Holy God,
only you, only you, only you.
Holy God,
holy God, we do. Let us give Him all the
glory. Brother, peace, listen to me. Holy God, we do it. Just keep on doing your work foolishly.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Amen.
Holy God, we do it. And he said to me, he said, my son, if you can serve me foolishly, I will bless you lavishly.
Amen.
If you can serve me foolishly, follow me foolishly, let people be laughing at you.
Okay.
Let people be saying, you don't, what is wrong with this woman? Have you gone mad?
Mm-hmm.
Serve God foolishly and He will bless you vision.
Amen.
The Holy God can do this.
Holy God can do it.
God has said, oh,
yes, sir.
The Holy God
can do it.
I give you. I want you to think about that thing that is bothering you. Take your eyes away from your husband. Take your eyes away from Apostle Emmanuel. Take your eyes away from every human being. And sing this song as you mean it. And say, Holy God can do this.
Holy, holy, holy,
Holy God can do this. I give him
glory.
Brother Greg Okaka, I see satellite of favor pointing to you right now.
Amen.
Brother Greg Okaka, I'm not seeing vision, no, please. Don't say this man. Don't come into my say, Apostle, see for me. I don't see vision. But right now, I'm seeing, by the mercy of God, the satellite of mercy, the satellite
Amen.
Of favor.
Amen.
That way, turning to somebody here right now, call me Greg Okaka. And I say, Holy God can do that.
Holy God can do that.
Holy God can do that.
We give
you
glory.
Brother Greg Okaka, if you were there, I want you to jump up and sing this song. Holy God can open my door.
Holy God
can open my door. Holy God can open my door.
Oh yeah.
I give
it to you. God is glory.
Hey. I want you to open your mouth and say, Father, only you can do it.
Only
no prophet can do it. No apostle can do it. No man can do it. The God of Abraham, only you. The God of Isaac, only you. The God of Jacob, only you. The God of Elijah, only you. The God of Elisha, only you. The God of Daniel, only you. The God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, only you. The God of Apostle Paul, only you. The God of Apostle Peter, only you. God that brought Jesus Christ out of grave, only you. The God that said, last of comfort, only you. What is that thing that the devil buried in your life? Only God can bring it forth. And they said it's over in your life. Only God can say, no, it's not over. It's not over. It's not over. Who is that man that says over? Where God say, I'm just starting with you. Who is that man? Who is that man that can say it? I put the past my people are not ordained. Say, Father, I put my trust in you. My hope is in you alone. My hope is in you alone. I'm not trusting upon the master. I'm not trusting on any man. I'm not trusting on any man. For you alone. For you alone. For you alone. I hope you are praying. I take away man. I take away women. But you alone, my trust is in you. My trust is in you. My trust is in you. The commander and chief of all forces of heaven. You alone can fight my battle. You alone can fight my battle. You alone can do it. No man can do it. No man can do it. No man can do it. You alone can do it. I'm not afraid. I know you can do it. What you say you will do, that is exactly what you are doing. What you say you will do, exactly what you are doing. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In His mighty name, we have declared.
Amen.
If I be lifted up, I will draw men to myself. You have come to lift him up tonight. Amen. He never bring you down.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That was my faith when I came to this land. I said, Father, I have come to lift you up in the land of Jeremy. As long as I am lifting your name higher wherever I go, you will carry me in your hands. I am in the hands of Jehovah. I am in the hands of the Almighty. So as long as you are living for His glory, you will never know it's called agony.
Amen.
As long as every day of your life is how to glorify Him, you are actually pouring your glory upon yourself.
Amen.
So today, be the first Sunday of the month. As you are called to glorify the name of the Almighty God, where some are drinking a throwaway bottle right now, why some are on the street doing one thing or the other, but you say, no, I want to come and glorify the name of the Lord. Jesus says, Father, glorify thou me, for I have glorified you on earth.
Oh, yes, that was said.
Even if you have not said it, the Lord knew, He know you have glorified Him already. And as He said to His Son, Jesus Christ, I have glorified thou you, my Son, and I will yet glorify you again. The Lord Almighty, we pour His glory upon you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We never leave you. By the end of this month, Prophet, you remember, sir?
Yes, sir.
To see Sister Sosa.
Yes, sir.
In, I couldn't remember that. Ireland.
Hallelujah.
As we walk into her house, she burst into cry.
Yes, sir.
I said, why are you crying? See, how yes, can apostle, how can God come to my house? I have no water. I have nothing to offer them.
That's what she said.
And that thing. Just the same way, last time I went there, he cried over her document. I just remember. And the little boy of God turned his back to Jenny. They gave her a document.
Hallelujah.
Now she cried again. How can you come all the way from Jenny? I have nothing to offer you. Don't say I've also take for a drink. She cried, and my heart cried also. And I know even me, brother Fred, that day he cried also in his heart.
I pen me, sir.
And today, I believe when I shall go there again.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God.
Thank you, Lord. The
Lord answered by fire is our God.
Amen.
The Lord knows what you want to do.
Hallelujah.
You can give somebody 1 million and it's not from your mind. But you want to give, but it's not, it's paining you. What God wants to see is the motive. The motive of what you are doing. You can sing and dance and dance and dance, God will not see you. But somebody is not sick, say God, oh, if only they will give me opportunity.
Oh,
if only they will give me opportunity, I will roll on the ground for you. That one that is not singing, it's the one that's singing. But you know, hey, holy, yeah, it's not seeing you. The motive. The Lord saw what she would have done if she had it.
That's right, sir.
And the heaven open for her.
Amen.
And I pray tonight. That's the heaven that opened for this sister.
Thank you, Jesus.
An angel came from heaven. Listen to me. If demon can be manifesting physically on earth, the Lord can do better.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
The Lord can go into that office and turn to that man in that office.
Yes.
And do what you want to do and go back again.
Mm-hmm.
You have done it again, and we do it for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
All I want to beg you is whatever you are doing for the Lord, don't do it for the praise of man.
That's all.
Once a man praise you, it's finished.
Yes.
A man can praise you on his own, not because you do it for him to praise you. A man can say thank you because he appreciates, but don't do anything for men to praise you. As far as you are doing anything for the Lord, no matter how little it is, no matter how big it is, the Lord will bless you for it.
Amen.
Abundance here on earth and heaven at last in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I believe tonight nobody came here today to sing for man to listen. As we all have seen for the Lord to listen, he have heard, and the blessing of those that praise him
Jesus
have been unleashed upon us tonight in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, your daughter is traveling home, oh God. Two of them are traveling home tonight, this week, oh God. Your journey in mercy. Amen. The will be your angels.
Amen.
And everything they're going to be doing, oh God, there shall be watched over by your angels in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Somebody might say, why are you praying? I'm not praying through angels. They are messengers.
Mm-hmm.
I'm asking God to send our messengers to do something.
Yes.
I know very soon people start asking me, you are angel, it's not your business.
Mm-hmm.
I'm only asking my father to send his messengers,
yes, sir,
to work for his children.
Amen.
The Bible, they are ministering spirits,
mm-hmm,
while we are flame of fire.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm asking my father that to send his ministering spirits to minister to our needs.
Mm-hmm.
So please don't blame me. But ask my father to do what he has to do for us.
Amen. Jesus.
The ministry spirit of God, the angels of God will work for your favor this month.
Amen.
You have no money to rent bodyguards like Obama. You have no pounds or euro to rent bodyguards like Obama. But the Lord Almighty, the captain of the host of heaven,
hallelujah,
deploys angels.
Amen.
Bodyguards to watch over you and family in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
We remember when the motto almost finished my song last year. And the demon says, if not for the angels that were around him, that would have been his end. The motto hit him, I was rolling him on the ground. It stood up and nothing. Because why? The ministry angels
attend.
They will be there for you this month and beyond in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the night, they will be there for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the day, they will be there for us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They will call your name before and you will answer it. From now, your ministry angel will be able to answer them for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your angels will never be weakened in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your angels will not be lazy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, because you have answered our prayer again.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, let there be more of testimony of angelic visitation on this mountain.
Amen.
Amen.
In Jesus Christ's glorious name, I have declared.
Amen.
I clap for Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.